What's up, everyone? This is going to be the follow-up review for the Vitargo S2, that car powder I was talking about earlier. It's 6 p.m. right now. I had my workout earlier today around noon. Hit some shoulders. It was definitely a good workout. The Vitargo definitely made it a lot better. What I find with shoulders, because I do my lateral heads at the end of the workout, I tend to fizzle out and the intensity isn't as good as it is for the rears and the fronts. And can't really change it up because whenever I do the lateral heads first, I tend to get some clicking and some shoulder instability for my other movements, so I usually keep that towards the end just in case. But I don't know, it might have been the just what I ate today or yesterday, but definitely I felt a noticeable difference with taking the Vitargo. I stacked it with creatine. I usually take the Beast Creature. It's got a blend of six different creatines. I don't know if people want me to do a review on that, I will, but it's pretty cheap and it lasts about 2 months. So I stacked that with the Vitargo, and then for my contest, I got some Ronnie Coleman protein. Doesn't really matter for me. If it's free, then I'll take it. That's pretty much my take on protein. But pretty much the workout was good. I'm going to look up some more information on the Vitargo. Basically what this is, it's a faster absorbing for muscle energy, a 23% greater post-workout performance, and 178% greater insulin release for anti-catabolic action. Yeah, I think that works. I think that's truthful. Pretty much I look at ingredients and a lot of things, and this is just one ingredient, the fractioned barley and meal amylopectin. I'll let you guys look at it. I might have said it and butchered the name wrong, but that's that stuff. You guys can Google it. I recommend that you Google everything that you were to take. That's what I do. I used to take a bunch of supplements. I can show my cabinet later, but pretty much narrowed it down to three: multivitamins, fish oils, creatine, and then I'm gonna add this stuff just to see if there's any benefit. Like I said, I'm going to be taking it two more times this week or for the next workouts. I got quads tomorrow, so I'll be taking it then. And then Monday, I'll be doing back. So I'll be seeing if that works or not. And definitely we'll be splitting up the serving sizes to make it last longer because it is expensive. And I'll provide a link for the company's website, but it's a lot cheaper on that website. I got this from Amazon. I might do it again just because today's shipping, but it's pretty much $60. I might have mentioned that earlier for 25 servings or 150 servings the way I've been doing it. On the website, though, you can pretty much get it for $70. It's in euros, but I did it out. It's about $75 with shipping and handling for the 10-pound one, so definitely check that out. Yeah, so look for another review in about a week, and that's about it. So yeah, let me know.